YouTube, welcome to my channel. If you are looking for a crazy intense bicep, tricep, forearm workout, you clicked on the right video. Before we get into this video, if you are not a subscriber, go ahead and subscribe right now. Plenty of content for you guys. Home workouts coming back to back to back. Nutrition tips are coming more frequently. Make sure you stay engaged. Hit the notifications so you will know every time I upload a new video and you can just stay up to date. All right, so like I said before, this is an intense arm workout that you can do. All you need, one dumbbell. We're gonna target the whole entire arm, biceps, triceps, forearms, and we're gonna do every exercise for 60 seconds. That's a minute each exercise, and I recommend after each exercise, you rest no more than 10 seconds, all right? 15 seconds if you need it. Get your breath and get back to work. You should get through this workout in 15 to 20 minutes tops, okay? If you go past 20 minutes, you obviously have been resting too long. The more you rest, the more you will drag off the duration of this workout. So make sure you minimize those rests and make sure you keep that blood flowing throughout the arm. There's no doubt in my mind that if you apply the right techniques to all these exercises, you will eventually be building some muscle inside of your home using one dumbbell. Who doesn't want big biceps and triceps? Let's drop down and let's get to work.
Hey.
right, guys, that is a wrap for this workout. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. This workout right here is going to potentially get you to building some muscle. The amount of volume that we're getting on these arms, on the bicep, triceps, and the forearms is undoubtedly a great amount of volume. This is hypertrophy, guys. Hypertrophy at its best. 60 seconds per exercise. The blood is going to be flowing. You're going to stimulate those muscles. The volume that we're hitting in this workout is going to break down those muscle fibers. And when we recover, we're going to come back bigger. We're going to come back stronger. And those biceps, those triceps are gonna thank us. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one. But before you go, make sure to subscribe and turn your notifications on. And while you're at it, go ahead and like this video. Let's keep growing, guys. Let's keep getting better. I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one.